lady to fail a simple test. Oh my god, she's so stupid.
You was saying, but you switch up cause I'm next star. I got lean and some 40 in my red car. Bitches change and act like I ain't all this. Get in money, nigga, that my main focus. With 223 and you act like you don't know this. Go part of beam in my...
What's my Chrissy Nation to got Chrissy in the cut, period. So in today's video, we're going to be doing the Who's Most Likely To Challenge. And I have my two siblings here. Go ahead and introduce yourself.
Eman.
Pretty Girl Barbie.
And I also have their social media in the description down below. So make sure you go follow them. And so, yeah, so basically how the challenge go is I have some questions on my phone. And we're going to be like, who's most likely to? And then we're just going to be pointing at each other. And that's basically how the challenge go. But before we get on with this video, make sure you go ahead and subscribe down below and give this video a big thumbs up. And also comment what else videos you guys want me to do. And yeah, so let's get on with this video, I guess. So, question number one, who's most likely to smoke weed?
Wow.
I think it's...
Wow. What's the reason, though?
Because I don't know.
Because
I would never smoke weed. Okay, the second question is, who's most likely to be rich? I think it's us two. It's us two.
It's all of us, bruh. Don't put me down.
It's us two. Because I'm just like talented at everything, you know, and I could get like rich at anything.
and I'm good with tech.
Yeah. And she's
I'm good with dancing. Don't listen, bruh.
Okay, hold on. So she's good with what? What you good with?
At everything.
No, she not.
Yes, I am.
She lying
to y'all. I'm good at cooking. I'm gonna do it.
What you good at?
I'm good at dancing, that's it. Okay. Oh, and I know how to cook.
Okay, cool. Probably the whole family knows how to cook.
Hey, the next question is, who's most likely to have always been a heartbreaker? Me. Who's most likely to be a drama queen? Me! Yeah. Okay, guys, give me a reason.
Because since you was a child, you never let anyone kiss you on the cheek.
You don't let nobody touch you, you're just by yourself. You don't like people touching you.
Exactly.
I have a reason. I just don't like people touching me. Who's most likely to marry a celebrity? Me. Marry a celebrity. Me. Who's most likely to have the most piercings?
Bruh, I only have 2 piercings.
And then he had one on his nose. So
it's not there anymore.
Okay, yeah. But he had one, which means it's a lot. The next question is, who's most likely to do something weird in public?
That's me. That's me.
So weird. Oh my god. Like, we'll go to the store and then she's like doing something out of nowhere, I swear. Who's most likely to die of something stupid?
I think that's me too.
I swear, if all of us night have the least common sense, I swear, she will do something stupid, like, there'll be something running after her, she'll be like, oh my god, look cute, oh my god, that was cute, I swear, kid.
She'd
oh, she'll be like, oh,
you?
Let me take a picture. I swear, kid. Who's most likely to embarrass themselves in front of their secret crush?
Her! I don't know.
I think it's me and Aida.
I think it's both y'all.
I'll do something. No, I won't even walk up to him. I'll be like, oh my god, I'm already embarrassed.
Yeah, so
I don't think it.
Yeah, I don't think he would walk to nobody.
Yeah, me either. I think it's Naida. The next thing is, who's most likely to get into a fight?
I think it's Emmanuel.
It would be most likely for self-defense.
Yeah.
So. Or if somebody tried my patience, bro.
Yeah, like if you annoying, like, bro, it's over with. But like, I'll give people chances because I'm just so sweet. Who's most likely to fail a simple test? Oh my god, she's so stupid! Basically what happened was that one night we just decided to go on our like school social media and stuff like that. And then we decided to look at our first grade scores and like our past scores. And like her scores were like lower than mine. Didn't make no sense. Like her first grade score was like 1. And like mine was like a 3, which makes no sense. And she's like, oh my god. And like first grade was so easy. I don't know who could have like got a low score for first grade.
In a test.
But I don't know. I don't know. She like failed any test. Any test. Like she study hard and then failed the test. I swear. Who's most likely to become a millionaire? I think it's Emmanuel.
Yeah, he's gaming.
But then it's also me, because like I'm just talented at everything. So you guys, that's it for this video. I really do hope that you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys did, go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up if you guys enjoyed it. Go ahead and subscribe down below. And also comment what else videos you want to see on my channel. And also go follow their social media. They'll be in the description box below. And they'll also be on the screen. So you guys go follow that. And stay tuned for my next videos. Bye, Sissy Poohs!
I got link, it's on 40 in my right car. Bitches change and act like I ain't all this. Getting money.